how tall this is that he's deaf. Fortunately for him, he's had a really great start with working on some obedience commands at home, and he seems fairly responsive to. We are going to be teaching him some new things and deterring some of the bad behaviors that he can.